Oh, that's right. Before I switched to him, I should have switched out the gun. I've left him with just a 22 mil. Never mind. Right. Heal up on that one. Snacks. Meds, I guess. Alright, he's now on a personal mission, which is why he's sort of locked in, and I can't switch to get his gun back. Where is it that they want me to go? That's pretty funny. This is the place where people used to go for the comic books. At the Tartan Mart. Should really try to get rid of that screen. I don't want him hanging around the base too much. And I will be taking the vehicle, which has got a small amount of petrol already.
I think we've got a handle on living through the end of the world thing.
Well, that's good that you guys think that.
I'm gonna step out. Radio if you need me.
Nothing in here. Just, I don't know whether I should take any spare bullets or what, but I'm gonna risk it. Where is that? You little so-and-so, shut your pie hole. That's the next one. There we go. Come on there, matey. Anyone else?
Hey there. Why don't we introduce ourselves over this offer I have for you?
Where is this person? Scan it, survivors. Be kind of cool if there was someone willing to join. Admittedly, food's not awesome at the moment, but alright, let's go see what that person wants, and then I'll look for this comic book, which certainly is not there. I've done that series of missions before, and it isn't as simple as let's just turn up and grab a comic book.
Plenty of room.
Yeah. Can you not fire your weapon off too much, Matt?
Oh man, is that a screamer?
Tell you what, buddy. I'm gonna leave you to it.
And no more door.
Well, that's a shame about that door. And it's a shame about get out of it. I'm gonna leave that guy to his own devices. There's absolutely no way I'm doing that. I'm not gonna take on any hostile NPCs with a stupid 22. Pistol. This is going to be one of the worst weapons in the world to imagine taking someone on like that. What the hell? Hmm. the fellows that don't have any legs. Oh, whoa, whoa. I took some chances. I only did that because it is a 22. He's only just stopped from being injured, so I thought I'd take... Try to go through the back way. Someone's in there.
Okay, so where to look first?
Oh, wonderful. Let's just hope that I find the note that says you're not going to find the comic book.
More of the same.
If I pop that bloater, he is going to fall over his buddies outside.
Hello, gorgeous.
Yep. Ah, damn it. I'll see her in time. I should probably get back to my car. I am gonna go and grab some more bullets. And probably fix this vehicle. I really don't want to drive it like this.
Almost empty on that.
Yeah, so, anyway. Gonna repair this vehicle. This person. All right. I'll try to take it easy and see what happens. Yeah. Cheryl hasn't chased me. What's that person? Trying to make this a bit of a safe zone.
Seems like I have something you want. I'll remember that in case I ever need something from you.
I don't know. Sounds kind of sketchy.
Adios.
Yeah.
Later.
Alright, I was hoping to trade your note back to you. I do need parts. Six at a time is not going to cut it. Weapon sounds good. Kukri.
Nothing left to find here.
Now, yeah, okay. I'll leave empty handed. Sounds like someone's in there.
Looks like we're in the clear. Piece of shit.
Nice to get some more materials so I can build that fighting gym without it immediately saying that I've got low materials.
Shambling toward base. Shouldn't be a problem, though.
That will be a problem, regardless of what she says. So we've got 10 minutes to get home.
Anyone out there need to do some training?
We're bound to find something here.
Cool, albeit really, really loud. do we? Pity it's no suppressed. Where are these suppressed weapons at? Firecrackers there for a sec. Just in case there's something down. Be good. Setting up a outpost. They're all just houses in here, I really don't. Oh. I really shouldn't be bringing those guys down on me.
We might want to clear out a few infestations before things get really bad.
Tune, drip down the ground. Base. Sort out that zombie threat. Wonder where that feral went to.
Zombies coming in. Time to knuckle up.
I tell you what.
means we're under attack.
I'm gonna switch back to that. Grab a bit of
Whoa, bloater!
Wait. Where is Bloater? Bloaters around the side, eh? Stuck here.
Here's some shit I found out there. Some of it might be useful.
Well, that's just crazy. We're stuck halfway up the house.
Great work, everyone! You're all goddamn champion!
Okay, well, that was pretty easy. All things considered. Oops. Alright, anyway, I'm going to call it a video. It's just a nice short video.